Today we are here to announce the 2021 commitments to the women's indoor volleyball team.
Well, I'm super excited to meet all the girls right now. We're learning where we're gonna be practicing and where we're gonna be playing in our season. It looks very different this year, but I'm super excited to just, like, hang out with all these girls and like become a team with them.
We have a great group of girls coming out. They're all girls who are super dedicated and who want to work hard and see us go to nationals. And it's really exciting because it's not only girls who are dedicated, but they're talented as well. And walking in as a returner, that's super exciting to see because the program just keeps growing.
The 2021 season is fantastic for the simple fact is we have a team. It feels like family already. We're ready to get up and going. We're all active in the gym and we're all ready to put 100% in the game. We're all ready to go.
This is an exciting group of athletes who are hardworking. They have a high commitment to the academic programs here at Bryant&StrattonCollegeWI, and they have a hunger to compete.